This is Darius from therabbitpad.com. Have you subscribed to this channel yet? Please click that subscribe button so that you can be notified when I publish future videos and also help to make this content more discoverable by others. In this video, I'm going to show you how to find out who you shared a file with. Perhaps you shared a document with a few people and you forgot who you shared it with, and you just want to check to see who you shared a Google document with. And this applies to Google Sheets, this applies to Google Slides, as well as any other type of file that you store in your Google Drive account, regardless of whether it's a PDF or a picture or things like that. So what you need to do is, with the document open, you can click the Share button in the upper right hand corner, and as you can see, a box comes up and says that this file is shared with one person. What you need to do is hover your mouse over the blue Share button in the upper right hand corner of your screen, and you will see that the file has been shared with one person. And when I click on that, you will see under the box that says enter names or email addresses that this file has been shared with me. I just have another Google account attached to my personal email account, and it says that it's shared with me. You can also click the advanced button and it'll show you everyone that the file is shared with. And since I'm only sharing it with myself, that's all you will see. Now let's say that you want to see who you're sharing a file with without opening the document. Well, you can do that same thing here. You click the Share button, and this particular file is not shared, but if you were to open up the Share option or the Share dialog box by right-clicking it and clicking the Share box, you would still see my name or whoever you shared it with listed. And you can click the advanced bar to see who you shared it with and also change their privileges. If you found this video helpful, please subscribe to this channel and give this video a like. That way this content is more discoverable by others, and so that you can receive updates when I publish new videos. Also, please be sure to visit my website at therabbitpad.com.